Hello, world. Mr. Resistor here, continuing our alpha journey. This is a part two from yesterday. Still trying to chase these skill points. Hopefully, RNGesus will give us sleepers this time. And, I'm gonna keep myself muted most of the time, because I've got bronchitis, and you probably don't want to listen to this the whole time. Much less my coughing. Alright, here we go.
Warp drive active.
Okay, mental note. Keep drones away from strike grip, rogue drones.
Thank you.
A module has run out of charges. Warp drive active.
Gotta repair our drones.
Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted. Warp drive active. module has run out of charges.
I don't know why I can't break the tank on this guy. This is insane. Skybreakers heal each other, maybe? I don't know. That's the only thing I can think of. Because there's no way a frigate has that much tank on its own. But if I can't break the tank on this thing, I'm gonna lose the ship. I don't see any boosts happening. So it's gotta just be its own natural tank. That is insane. Should probably be going with thermal missiles because they're a little more vulnerable to that. Maybe that would be enough to make a difference. Yeah, I'm gonna lose this ship. So, let's see. So they got our resistances. Like overall, kinetic or thermal is our best bet. So, kinetic, which I think is exotic.
Warp drive active.
Wait, I need at least three of these.
Drive active. Docking permission requested. Docking request accepted.
Oh no, excuse me. Get this back on mute.
Warp drive active. Warp drive active.
I know. Electrical will probably be better since I'm armor wrapped. Oh.
Drive active. Backup drive active.
Well, I got caught not paying attention there for a second.
Drive active.
Hopefully I've got some tranquil electrical in here that might actually work better with the ship. It'll cut through my shields faster, but then I'll have a lot more absorption.
Docking permission requested.
Yeah. So just burn through my shields. Right, so we're at basically an hour, so I guess it's going to be three parts today. Well, till next time, have a good one.